is garbage. Graphics are low quality. This game is absolutely garbage. I just drove off the map. The maps are small, and it doesn't. You just keep falling. Wow, I broke the game. Yep, I have broken the game. This game is not a good game to play. So that was the city. How about we check out the track? Of course, the stupid ad. Bear with me. Sorry, that's what. So yes, there are ads in this game. And they suck. Tier low in the understeering is something. The cars seriously understeer this game. It is just awful. So do not play Car Parking Multiplayer 2 because it's a crappy game. It is the worst. Car Parking Multiplayer, the first one, is good one. This one is just a scam ripoff. And it sucks. Top tier quality sucks. So Car Parking Multiplayer is a good game, but Car Parking Multiplayer 2 is not. Would you mind to stop? Yeah. If you want to play the game, feel free. I just suck at it because the game sucks. This sucks so bad. Maybe I can drift. Well, kinda. I can kinda drift. Thank you. No limit whatsoever on the reverse. But man, at this camera angle, this one. Which doesn't even last. And the game lags too. Real life, you're not supposed to go 63 in reverse. The car occasionally just despawns. But let's have some fun now. Understeer, as always, typical.